And the first man up is ready to go.
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Keeper still makes the save. That's very testing. He scored in the shootout. Spotlight turns to this player. Score and they win. It's as simple as that. If only it was.
Take your chances with that method and it's not paid off.
Some pressure on the taker, none on the goalkeeper, and he's come up with a big save. Well, he knows now, one successful shot and they've won it. It away. Well, the pressure really on, isn't it? He has to score, otherwise they lose. Kept it out! And they've won the shootout. Brilliant goalkeeping.
So for the guessing game, he's the man that came out on top.
Spot on. Spain in the shootout.
Technically, they're always top-notch, and they showed that technique there.